Deep Blue. I'm in Stephanie's neighborhood. Got any intel on her?
She's some sort of legal advisor from Silicon Valley. Popped one. Sure what brought her here, though.
And why would Claw need a legal advisor? That doesn't make sense. I'll see what else I can dig up.
Yeah. There's gotta be more to this story. Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Hope this works.
Drone battery is out.
Man, you could have used it.
Good shooting, boss. VIP's trying to... There's a shithead over there.
Are you Stephanie Burgess?
Who are you? You don't look like Sentinel.
Name's Nomad. Found your name tied to the Claw Project, and an individual known as the Strategist. I'm investigating the matter, and I have some concerns.
Keep your voice down. I don't want people to hear us.
Let's get out of town. We can find someplace safe where we can talk.
Are you here to stop Claw?
I'm not an outcast, but yeah. Claw's far too dangerous to stay under Sentinel's control.
I'd like to help you, but I can't tell you anything. They have eyes and ears everywhere. Anything I say will be traced back to me.
What can I do to protect your safety?
I was planning on running away from all of this, but in order to do that,
I need to disappear from Sentinel's database. If you can erase my entire existence from the Sentinel files, I can talk a lot more freely. I'm not trying to be paranoid. It's super important.
Just lead me in the right direction.
Thank you. I'll give you a burner phone. Call me when you're done. Don't worry. It's encrypted.
Where am I headed?
There are boats on the shore, just west of Liberty City. Take one and you'll be able to reach the naval base. That's where my data is being kept.
Thanks. I'll call you when I'm done.
I see one there. There's a shithead over there. I see one there. I got a hostile over there. I see one there. Let me see what we got here. Now we can see everything. Moving to the target. Copy, boss. Moving. Roger. Getting in position. Copy. Commander acquired. Hostile is in sight. Target's down. Bad guy spotted. Thank you. got a hostel. That's it. Moving to engage. Acquiring target. Eyes on a radio operator. I'll show you the area. Now we have an advantage over them. Maneuvering now, boss. Moving to acquire. Stay covered. They're alerted. Sweet shot, Goose Lead. We're good, boss.
Good hits.
Getting in position. Ready to shoot on your mark. Nailed him.
Nice shooting.
Copy, boss. Moving. Ready here. Negative contact with target. Standing by to fire. Target's eliminated.
Good hits. Check the records.
They're not here. So where the hell are they?
Stephanie, I've cleaned the slate for you. You've been scrubbed from the system. Talk freely now.
Yes. I'm sending you coordinates for where we can meet. And once there, I'll tell you everything you need to know.
Thanks. Looking forward to it.
stay low.
Rendezvous point, Stephanie. Where are you?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I won't be joining you. I can't.
Wait. What? Why?
I have no choice. I need to tie up all of the loose ends. I need you to disappear. Forget we ever met.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Careful where you shoot. Got a support unit. Combat drones active.
What the fuck we got here?
Hostile in sight. Lay down some fire. Throw in a live one. I got a hostile over there. Got a wolf. Smoked him. I got a wolf here.
Keep your focus, man.
Smoked a support unit.
Getting Stephanie Burgess, and I don't like what I'm finding. We need to be careful that she's not tipping off the strategist about our activities.
Yeah, let's tread lightly. Speaking of Stephanie, listen. I just interrogated one of the commanders from the clone list. Learned something interesting.
Lay it on me.
Burgess has gotten pretty chummy with his bodyguard of hers. A fella by the name of Carl Sekulich. As part of Claw's VIP security detail, he probably knows where she's hiding.
Carol Sekulich. He's on my claw list. Yeah, I guess that narrows down who I'll be investigating next.